Configure the default email address policy. Open Exchange Administrator Center. Enter domain admin password. Go to mail flow, email address policy, click the default policy, email address format, select accepted domain, email address format, click to save, click to save. Click to OK. Now, default email address format, administrator, company.local. Click to API. If these options is enabled, the default email address on all mailbox will be changed. Click to yes. Close. Checking now. Email address has been changed. Write properties. Email addresses. Default email address is set. Now create new mailbox. Select organization unit, click OK. Set password. Click to save. The email address from the email address form is automatically updated.